going on, guys? Tough detailing. In the middle of training these guys. Checking out these cars. They look pretty good. Looks pretty solid on the outside. Pretty good to me, but I've been doing this a long time. I'm bound to find something. There's something right there. I'm always bound to find something. Even though this back seat looks good, number one place that detailers forget or training details forget is the front of the seat up. And what do you see? Wow. It's all about the details, guys. It's all about the details. You might not see a detail, but when a person sits back there and puts on their seatbelt to have a safe drive, it's in the room. Overall good, though. There's just those couple things, you know. Probably do a little better job on the rim than the wheel well. A lot of guys tend to forget those. I like this video. Send it to your coworkers if you're a detailer or if you're training people on how to detail. Send this video to them. They're gonna post a ton of these trainings and tutorials online for you guys. So like this video, subscribe to this channel, and thanks for following Tux Detailing.